there, thanks for checking out the J-Mac is Gaming. Sitting here playing Lords of the Fallen for Xbox One. And, yeah, we're just continuing on where we picked up last time, and that was a really good game. I'm really enjoying it. There we go, just hack the bone, that's all there is to it. There we go. Find out what that shield back was. Fuck. There we go. Put my barrels on. Are we going down here? I don't know. Yeah. Boom. Oh yeah. Alright, back on track.
As if one wasn't enough.
Oh my god. Arrow in the face. I didn't even realize I was low on health. Alright, we did the old loop around. Cool, that's cool. Fuck this archer here. Okay.
Where is what?
Back off!
Where
this
is
doesn't
that?
Concern you.
Whatever you want, you won't get an answer from a dead man.
Seems it's your lucky day, altar boy.
What was that about?
They're liars, and worse besides. Not only did they steal my family valuables, but they've hidden the pathway.
Pathway.
A door to places otherwise unreachable. Places that hold secrets, and secrets hold power. I was on my way there when the Rogar appeared out of nowhere.
Why are you so sure it's still here?
It's in the Book of Lineage, and the book does not lie.
Why are you so sure it's still here? Why are you so sure?
You sure those friars stole from you? I've always taken them for bookworms, not lifters.
Don't be a fool. The men in here are just as twisted and corrupt as the people outside. I bet Antanas, this savior, allows it. They've bled the villagers dry over the years. They think people forget that the truth gets buried with the bodies they helped create. But they're wrong. I know what they did.
You know us.
This is a monastery. No women allowed.
No criminals allowed either, but here you are. If it's to be an inquisition,
snap!
Tell me about that constellation on your ugly face. I thought not. Let's both keep our secrets.
Okay.
I must go.
Suit yourself.
Alright, well, we'll see you later then, bud. This fucking arch, you know. Boom. Piece of shit that guy was. Alright, back down and around. Alright, let's keep going.
Watch out! There are some freaks on your side of the gate!
Holy fuck. Definitely gonna do that lock on this key. Oh, my spirit. Oh man, that attitude.
What to gain?
Going down. It is going down. For fuck's sakes.
Ah!
fuck. Definitely gonna get behind the shield here. What can you do about that? Alright, let's try that again. Yeah, cheapness is the weakness. Oh, there we go. Oh, shield goes up. Oh, fuck. Beat this fucking guy. Oh, I can't beat this fucking guy right now. All right, well, that's Lords of the Fallen, part two. I think we'll try to crush this guy in a different round. Thank you very much for taking a look. For fuck's sakes.
Oh my god!
Close quarters.
What we do?